solid wall. Ed Bear on the far side. Silk is right back in it. He's lost his stick. Now he's got it again. Puck comes out to Ed Bear almost. They're going to go. Cam Connor and LeBray. At least I think it's LeBray. I know it's Connor.
I believe it is LeBray, Jim. He went in and tried to separate both of them alone. That gives one of them an advantage.
Okay, 14-21 left in the second period. Score is 3-1 Capitals. This is New York Rangers hockey.
Now, for your...
What happened to his left hand? It is bleeding.
LeBray is instructing the referee on how to call that one, I guess.
And there's LeBray. He's a former captain of the Washington Capitals. Watch them in the corner. Almost a repeat. Connor goes in a little high. They both know what they want. They drop their stick. Now watch one linesman go in. This is a no-no as far as linesmen are concerned. You've got to give one up the advantage when only one goes in.